Thank you.
Did you get a setup sheet?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm Dina. I was just... The house has 4 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms, and a loft over the garage you can rent out. And one of the bedrooms would be fine for a nursery, but I would knock through the wall and make it a closet. Would you like to take a look upstairs?
I'm not a buyer.
Oh.
I'm Rebecca Thatcher. I used to live here. Subject.
I've?
No, it's I, remember. There's an apostrophe.
Oh, yeah, right.
So,
birthday?
No one's. It's Jesse's welcome home present.
I miss him too.
Yeah.
Can I sign the card?
It's kind of personal.
Oh.
Finger. So, do you and Amanda have any special plans tonight?
It's kind of personal.
Oh. It's so cool she's getting her own place. You two will finally be able to have some privacy.
I can remember when 9 o'clock meant 9:10 and not 9:20.
I'm sorry, I'll stay late.
Unless you decide to leave early.
Presenting the flavor of the day, mint mocha java.
Ooh, how am I going to get through my morning classes without one of these?
Same way I do. Don't go.
Don't tempt me. So, do you know what tomorrow is?
I know. Jesse the God, the center of your universe, returns.
I can't believe I made it 3 months without him. He is going to freak when he sees my hair.
So are you going to abandon me when school starts or what?
Well, I'm not sure. I have to talk it over with my boyfriend first.
That's exactly what my second wife said.
Well, working here after school is going to take away a lot of our time together.
So does Jesse tell you what to eat and when to sleep to?
Okay. I planned a very romantic welcome home.
I hope he's worth it.
Close your eyes.
Why?
Just do it. Okay, now open your mouth.
No way.
Trust Mm-mm. me, you'll Mm-mm. love it.
Oh my, what is that?
An Italian kiss. Just got him in this morning.
Go get some more.
Good pleasure.
He wants you.
This is it.
I can't believe it.
Neither can I. I'm so happy, Joe.
Me too.
I pray someone can be alone. Do you ever think about it? So do I.
I know that we should wait.
Until we're married?
I don't think I can.
Neither do I.
I want to sleep with you, Amanda.
How'd you kids beat us up here?